I'm Michael Ruhlman, and this is the Maestro Scale. I write about chefs, food, and cooking. I'm a cook. When I was at the Culinary Institute of America, I realized how important weights were. Everything was weighed. When I went out into the professional kitchen, they weigh everything. That's the most efficient way of measuring. It makes everything so much easier. Scale company, My Way, contacted me and they asked me what I wanted in a scale, and they actually created my perfect scale. My perfect scale has grams and ounces reading out at the same time. First, I want to check to see if the scale is accurate. I'm putting an 8-ounce bar of butter on here, and I see that it's 8 ounces, 231 grams. So it's that plus the foil is exactly right. It's got a little tiny scale that pops out that weighs to the 1/10 of a gram. So if you're measuring spices, you're measuring yeast, you're measuring salt, it's very precise. It will measure 0.1 gram. So I love that. Another great feature of the scale is that it has a pull-out face. So if I have a big sheet tray of some sort of tray, I need to measure 5 pounds of diced meat, for instance, I can't see the face. But with the scale, the face comes off, there, put the tray on, we tear it out, and we measure our stuff. I love that feature of the scale. This also has baker's percentages. As bakers know, everything is relative to flour. So we add the flour, that's 100%. And then for bread dough, say we want 60% water. You just pour it in till the scale registers 60%. You have 3% salt, 2% yeast, and you're good to go for a great loaf of bread. So this is the scale. It's called the Maestro Scale. I love it.